once again, folks, going through Ngarrindjeri, the resource centre, eyesight there. Fishing whenever you want to go. Some beautiful homes here. The Hector Gallery. So, Cranity, folks, and this is where they've been having a bit of some erosion problems in behind the houses. When you get a big sea, it's a problem, but I'm not convinced that it's terminal for the properties at all. See, it's just as likely to turn around and go back out, as it's done many times. Ghost Lodge in there, accommodation, school on the right hand side. See a camper van heading north. You'll be off to potentially Karamea or Mokonui. Thank you. folks, we're just south of Cranity. Had a great couple of days in Karamea. A pile of footage that'll be filtered out over time. And how can you go wrong in weather like this? Catch you.